Lately I've been chasing after little things that always slip away. Living in my calendar and living in my car instead of living in the day. What a wind blew down from Canada this morning.